What up, world's young savage? Got some terrible news for NASCAR fans. The birthplace of NASCAR in Daytona Beach, the penthouse. It was 1947 when they had founded it. Well, guess what it is now? A damn gay bar. That's messed up, man. I can't believe it. I'm sure they're gonna have some petition to riot and do something at this place. That's crazy, though. Tell me what y'all think about it. Lame.